Welcome to how to create a QR code of any location on Google Maps. Open the Google Maps application and select any location that you want to code into a QR code. Or you choose your current location to create QR. On the Google Maps app you share your chosen location and share it. You then copy the URL that is generated when you share. Your URL is automatically copied to the clipboard. Next, install the QR code generator application on your phone. There are many applications on Google Play that help you create QR codes. I recommend that you choose the app that appears first in the list. After completing the application installation, create a QR code from the URL copied to the clipboard in the previous step. And here is the QR code for the location I selected. I save the QR code image to my phone. You have basically finished creating a QR code for any location on Google Maps. But I want to add a logo to the QR code so it will look better. I downloaded the Google Maps logo. You can download other logos as you wish. On Android phones, there is a feature that helps you add a logo to the newly created QR code image. Here are the steps to add the Google Maps logo to the QR code on your Android phone. Thank you for watching how to create a QR code of any address on Google Maps. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck! Now you share your QR code with friends, customers via social networks, messaging apps or email.